Consult a doctor to see what else is happening. If you're having multiple joint pains at this age, then we need to rule out what we call as rheumatoid arthritis or seroinflammatory arthritis. In Hindi, we call it gatya. In Telugu, we call it vatam. So we need to rule out all those things. So you need to meet a doctor to find out why it's happening.
Like she's mentioned about her gynec situation also. Does that also have any effect on the pain she's having?
See, if you have had both the ovaries removed, it can give rise to body pains. But only one ovary removed, it doesn't have much of a problem on the rest of the body. So I think in her case, the answer is no. I don't think it's related.